The mystery ingredients tonight were canned corn and peppers. So we actually made a vinaigrette out of the corn water. So we made a nice Asian salad, corn, peppers, celery. And then we put a nice fried egg on top of it. For our second course, we made stuffed peppers, stuffed them with eggs, bacon, a little fresh corn as well. And we charred them really nice. And then we also made a bacon-wrapped tilapia with an Asian-style hollandaise. So it was a lot of fun tonight.